We Chaos Reaper. Today, again, we are playing Neo again. So why not? Actually, because I need revenge against that last boss that came on me last week. That was kind of embarrassing. So, I'm looking for revenge today, ladies and gentlemen. I am looking for revenge. Just give me a second while I let people know that I am live. Been informed. It is underway. So I did level up during the week. I did. Oh, you know what? I gotta stop using that high thing. Woo! Well, this is going well so far. I gotta learn this frames at which I am immortal. Damn, I think you're extreme. The second turn always gets me. Star Wolf did tell me to use my bombs, but okay, I think I've got you. Well, now I really pissed him off. Really? I hate that tracking that they get. Come on! Damn it! That wind-up takes so goddamn long! You just stuck throwing that shit at me?
Yes, sure.
Wow! This fucking prick! What an asshole! Hey guys, what's going on? Anybody? You there? Say hi. You're more than welcome to say hi. Ooh, they're mentioning an item. I did pretty well with the medium. Yeah. My god, that range. I hate you. Okay, I don't even know what happened there. Oh my god. He's gonna hit me again because reason. Come on, man! Oh my god! What's going on? Oh, I hate it when I get stupid. I didn't cancel it? Come on, man. I definitely got... Oh, I did not. Well, of course you got me. How? How did that happen? Oh my god. 360 no scope, this fucking prick. Yo. Wind user. Oh, this thing does wind damage? Alright. Freeze again. Unbelievable. Fuck you. Fuck you and that bullshit. Come on. And now I'm tired. I'm gonna stand here for a little bit. Yay. Oh! He still hit me, but I dodged it. How does that make sense? Oh my god. Ah, you want those fucking spin attacks. No, seriously though. Fucking die. That wasn't so hard, was it? Fucking thing, man. Really, you didn't drop anything interesting? Oh, that was, overwhelming. Hey, well, I hate having that thing there.
Really?
Unusual armor? I don't know what that is. That exclamation point drives me crazy. Okay. Good shit, buddy. I can kill myself. Oh, really? Okay. Excuse me. But I told Giovanni that I died 40 times. Go forward!
Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you will lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you.
My eyes sting. What's wrong? Why have you been staring for so long? And my eyes are bothering me because I didn't sleep long enough. Cat?
Dawn is breaking.
You have to pull out your... How? Why do you carry... What? No! Why does he have a cat? What? So, what's going on, Zip? About damn time he showed up in the stream. God damn it. I mean, mine was lack of sleep. I didn't sleep long enough. Sorry about that.
Can I have some?
Oh, yes. Still have a cold, as you can see. Kind of annoying, but...
Heal.
We'll be done with it soon enough. Oh! Someone's cooking with onions. Good God.
天下人であった太后秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今、二人の侍が歯を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成殿。もう一人は我が主君、徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、近頃巷には地味猛獰が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を切るその腕を売り
切れ、
調略の好機となろう。
You serious? So at that moment he wanted some pussy, so he pulled out the pussy that he carries in his chest. That's weird.
まずは家康様に近しい隣国、武前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
So I was there, now I'm going there. Okay. All right. Okay. Iron body fragment. The fuck? Mission applied action control. Mission the wielder ninja novice has been added to the dojo. While I mentioned the blessed village unlocked. Oh, okay. All right. Hold up. Learn skills? What? What? I have 42 samurai skill points. Anyone? What's the worst part, Zip? I have this, right? I watch. That is true. What? So still. Wow, there's no, oh, like, you really want to do this? Like, no, fuck you, that's it. Like, you got it, you got it. You want it, you got it. Yay. You can play a movie? Oh. How do I know? Sword. Oh, okay, there you go. This is what I want. What? Fuck that, I want this. I want that too. The enemy? Oh, okay. Let's kick people in the face. Okay, so I can't take that yet. But I already have this too, so. High sense don't activate when you recover full key from key pulse. Increases the damage caused by your next attack. That's interesting. Oh. Ooh, there we go, I need this. I sense only told the crew I'm sick about the enemy. Doesn't close to us when we are too large. Like that too! That. Oh man, I didn't read that shit. Okay. Mid loads and swan to request most metal weight and enemy draws them close. What? Fuck, I hate it when it does that. That's it. Man, I use most of my points on that. Magic points. Okay, so these are ninja magic points. I mean, skill points. All right. Okay. I'm annoyed because I am not using anything of this. Okay, so, oh, I'm still here. Skill customization. Okay. I mean, I learn. But, there we go. I'm gonna go with this for now. I'm gonna try this because I want to. And you're good, right? You're solid. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Use that. Something about, okay. I'll read that at some other point. Paladin was death to bandits. Is this like the same place with a submission? Alright, let's see. Let's do this. Whew. Oh, yo! Everybody! We got GG's The Mouthful Podcast, episode 45 is live. Currently, we're discussing some movies like Hacksaw Ridge, Hell or High Water, The Accountant, of course, The Impressive John Wick Chapter 2, which if you haven't watched it, it's amazing. You know what? I am a little bit off camera here. Just, oh, there we go. That's better. What does it talk about? The Book of the Month is called Masters of Doom by David Kushner. A must read for all gamers. Oh yeah, Nintendo released a brand new console. Yeah, who cares? So, yeah, join the conversation at goodgame.tech, everybody. That'll take you to our Facebook page. You're more than welcome to join and stay. Hey, bro. Oh, shit. Let it go. Woo! Oh, I'm trying. Oh, shit. Not good. Oh, okay, there we go. Really? Woo! Well, that happened. There's no altar there anymore. There's no items, even though I just went through all this place. How does that make any sense? Well, it doesn't, but that's the idea. Alright, so just hold it. How did you miss that? Okay, so I got bonus damage for a bit there. Gotta check this out. Hey, guess what I just found? Yokai! What the? That was a bad idea. That's what I get for trying to, like, murder everything real quick. Alright. Come on. And I missed. What the fuck ever. Oh, shit! I didn't know he had seen me. The grab is universal, right? Nope. Nope. I have to be here. Hey guys, whoever just joined the stream, you're more than welcome to comment, say hello. Don't be shy, I don't bite much. Where is the exit here? Oh, there it is. I was against the wall because... Right, of course I was. Oh, shit. You do what? You bite? Come on, man! Fucking guy! Keep... Alright, I'm gonna have to go search for that dude. Fuck this. I gotta draw him out. Giovanni will be screaming at me at this point. At least technically I haven't lost my souls, I keep losing them right there. Of course he got me. Woo! I will do this all day. Oh shit! Yeah, I don't give a fuck. I got a demon's horn. In here? No. Alright, good. I got that bastard. Look at all of them! Now I'm gonna heal myself. He's gonna be back there again. I'll level up once. Whatever, yo. Make offerings, boons, blah, 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 blah. Alright. Check the bridge. He's got a helmet. What's the other one? Oh, that's the parry. Gotta try this parry thing. Shit. That didn't work. Maybe I'll teach Giovanni something in the end. If he joins the stream, that is. Oh, of course. You go first. Should have known that was gonna happen. He's almost dead anyway, so. Anything in here? Alright. Genji the Slicer. Genji. Oh, that was a bad idea. I'm looking for this. Obtain 12 glory. Yes. Woo! Getting a little bit fancy now. Before I do that, there was an item here that I want to pick up. Bro, you should wear helmets. Might just save your life. Come on. Come on. Attack me. Oh, shit. That was a bad idea. Oh, I'm dead. That's what I get for trying to be fancy! Oh my god. Got 19 left in stock. Isn't that nice? There you go, we're close, buddy. And that's how you lose souls. Yeah, I know. Well, it was 13, 14, whatever. Pick though. I like doing that. I'll do it with a bow and arrow. Bye. And you. The headshot. And you. Draw. Perfect. Thank you for lining up. Gonna get me twice. Oh, this is the dude that got me last time, right? Oh, let me use this. Oh, that guy. Are you Kayaku Dama? Supposed to kick him there, but you know, whatever. I mean, do the jump attack. What is? Any advantage from being up here? Don't look like it. Alright, let's keep going. That's another shortcut. Bit of mine. I wonder, can I get him off guard? Yep. Got a feeling that that throw, that grab, gonna be my best friend. I did not know you were there, but I sensed you. I'm just kidding. Is that a shortcut? No? No? Shit. Hoping it was. Well, there's, you know what? There's no more fire anymore. As soon as the combo's about to finish, you press the triangle, he kind of like jumps back and throws the weight at them. It's pretty nice, and like a nice getaway tactic to keep distance. No, bro. You stop! Oh my god. Yay, very silly. Woo! Fucking use it. Wearing a helmet, it looked like he's wearing. And he's wearing a helmet. Okay. Oh, Hey. Behind him here. Oh, there you go. Unusual armor mangle. I don't know what the H stands for. High, low, and then the L might be low. It's in the medium. The one with no helmet. He starts running. Perfect moment to do it. That's when you want to do it. Unusual armor. It looked like it was like legendary or. Hey, more purple gear. I love purple gear. Let me see something. Oh, my thing. 124. But again, this one, the familiarity is pretty high, so there is that. Oh, I got a new Madlock? Yeah, buddy! Longbow has 115 with almost no familiarity because of the level is level 4. It's level 7. This is young blood that I found. Okay. Was it because of the armor you earned? Oh no, that's staying there. I do a lot of things by looks. So. Radar, there you go. There we go. I destroy everything. I'm a big fan of surprises, so. Come on. Really? Whatever. go this way. I could have shot an arrow at him, but eh. Why do that? Those guys don't provide a lot of protection against arrows. No, they don't. I love it. An elixir, I gotta love. I better have those. That's a must. Oh my god, something scared me. There we go. Maggie. Hey, look, a new one. It's no longer that spy bullshit. Tried getting away. Didn't work. Oh, crap. Oh, well, I gotta go through all of that again. Hey, buddy. Fuck you. I like the animation. It saddens me that he doesn't decapitate him. That is something that I'm sad about. And whoop. Can you just die? Thank you. No. The one that would tell me that I don't have to fight everybody. Nice block. Yeah. Yeah, I start. So I blocked this area here, huh? Okay, so submission, it limits the area a lot, so you know, it's a lot smaller. And I guess that's the thing up to a certain point. Was it here that I died? No, it wasn't here. But I will kill you. Guys, you can comment, you can say stuff. Not against people commenting. Oh shit. My opinion, I just ran out of stamina. Okay, go right up into it, it'll kill you. Oh my god! I was watching another, somebody posted another trailer for Power Rangers. I honestly don't know how I feel about that movie. Looks meh to me. Ooh, and I'm out of arrows. That dude's dead. I'm gonna kill that dude the same way over and over again. I gotta go get it. I thought somebody saw me, like, what? I'm like right in your face, bro. Really? I can't die now. Shit. Oh wait, I know I got a new one. What was the name of it? Did I get a new cool Sarigama? Oh, this one. 159. Alright. and wipe. A strong attack here is a pretty quick one too. I did everything good, dude. Knocked him down. Hit him with every stance I had available. My spear? Look at this, stuck to my back. Gotta stop wasting arrows. Going through these motherfuckers. Okay. Oh, I thought it was just no arms, no head. Iron Kazane. Hit me, bro. Alright. Missed it. I see what's going on. I don't have my wind damage. It's all right for you, buddy. If I could teabag you, I would. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's why it was hitting so hard. It was the leader. Are you serious? No wonder. Oh, that explains a lot. Even better. Fuck yeah. Yeah. End the mission. I'm good. I got it. has worked as I expected. Otherwise, you will overjoy this. They certainly have met with single misfortunes of late. Let us hope this was the last. Okay? What is the starting point? What is this? Hey. Welcome, you don't look like you're from around here. My name is Tome. I help look for after Grandfather's forges. Okay, I guess that doesn't matter. So basically, you don't have anything interesting. Oh man. Refreshing the look. A story from beyond the sea. Okay. I want a forge. You hand it over a smithing tech. Well, I can forge it in case I give it away or something. Copper shell, leather cord, iron, whatever. Armor. God armor, unusual armor. Demons over there, I ain't gonna fuck you. Alright, honestly, what I... Oh, wait, no, it's weapons. Really, that's the best thing you can do? Ability has not been on. What do I get? Okay. Hi. Well, oh, man, our friends are actually there. Blacksmith Dojo. Dojo! Welcome, Hanzo. Good of you and your friend to come. Sir William, was it? I'm not gonna do no Chinese. No Chinese greeting here. I'm told that you have a certain measure of skill in dealing with yokai and monsters. It is with these abilities in mind that I have a favor to ask. My son, Nagamasa, has gone off to defeat a band of rogues, and I have not heard from him since. He's probably dead. I will go to his aid myself, but my body is not what it once was. Will you go and save my son? Yeah, sure, you got him. Letting you know, it's probably dead.
Cat clock. Hanzo's ways are curious indeed.
Cat clock?
Nagamasa to mousu mono no shigurei no kihai wa yoku shitte oru zo.
Even cats speak in these lands.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Washi ni tsuite yaro.
That's
weird.
Yeah.
長く続く戦乱がため新玉の力はいやましい。妖怪が世にばっこしておるのじゃ。これでこの国の言葉も聞き取れるようになろう。感謝せず。
They're weird, yo. Oh shit! Come on, man. Are you serious? I'm gonna start this fucking place. I think my main problem, the same thing that David was telling me that he liked about the way I play. I am way too aggressive. Claudia! Come on. Like, I have no problem killing them, but like, I really shouldn't be getting hit so goddamn much. Are there gonna be more of those Dama around here? Cause like, that looks pretty full. That was not what I wanted to do. What happens? A water pot. The yokai have a water pot. Ooh! Anything I'm sorry about? Items. Dead. Or not. How did that not throw him off the fucking ledge? I am gonna summon that spirit there because I want all the glory. Need arrows. I hate it when you miss that, bro. How exactly do you miss that? That was your opportunity right there. I'm in glory. Oh, that happened. Sure. right now. What was that? Alright, just want to remind you guys that I do belong to the GG group, the Good Game Gamer group on Facebook. You just go to goodgame.tech and it'll take you straight to our Facebook page. That was kind of creepy. We have a podcast by Dream Twister and Mad Dog, which episode 45 came out today, so be sure to check it out. Pretty day. They talk about a bunch of movies. They always have gaming news. And, Revenant Slayer. I got Revenant Slayer. So do be sure to check it out. Also, I'm always sharing my link on the bottom there. I am part of Extra Life. I think I have to reactivate my account. So I'm not sure that that link is working right now. But if you do want to join us in Extra Life, you are more than oh shit. Be sure to check it out. Join your own team, or start your own team if you are interested. We do always play for the kids, so you're more than welcome to join us and become a hero yourself today. Yotoko Mask. Now we go up. Door seems to be locked. Okay. Came into this little cave here. That eyes. Let's open this door. I hate things that throw rocks at me. You fucking asshole. Wow, really? Through the wall? That's pretty cool. That moment where you just don't feel like dealing with that bullshit. So I feel right there. I know this. Oh. Got boss's room key. That's pretty, explicit. Redhead. One of a kind speaker. Pretty cool. Man, how many times do I have to get in that? What's up here, though? Hi. Alright, that was pretty neat, I guess. I just got killed by fucking bats. I'm just gonna let that sink in. I let that one fly pretty quick. Purple? No. Fucking dreaming. Walls have eyes, huh? Work. I just killed myself. Straight up murdered myself. God damn it. Oh, that's hurry up a little bit already. No! Oh, so you can't. I don't know, you could, literally come back.
Oh.
ったぞ。
At least there's that. To death. With somebody, you know? I don't know what he's talking about. That was a bad idea, by the way. Number. Whew. Glory. Well, finally got those two bastards. Finally found this shrine. I am going to level up. Fuck this. Oh, that's what's going on. I'm heavy as fuck. I wonder if like I'm running out of stamina so fast. Plate mail armor is lighter than the rogue armor. You know we have a problem. I like that I need some armor. This one though, this should be. I'm gonna like. How much is the gold thing? Do you have any? The weapons don't have weight? Tell me. Good water pump. Magic pocket containing water from the underworld that opens portals for Yoke's realm. I just saw the metal clay harvested from the underworld. No normal material can hold. Alright guys, I'm gonna bring the stream to an end. Night's a bat, guys. Fucking bats. Well, at least I did carry out my revenge as I intended against that first boss. Thank you very much for those of you that tune in. I appreciate it very much. Appreciate the support. Again, remember to join us at goodgame.tech. Join the conversation. Talk to us. We'll talk to you. Join the group and share your thoughts about the gaming world, movies, comics, whatever you want to talk about. All right? So, guys, have a good day. And remember, good game.